Hi there. So for this problem, we need to calculate the energy required to assembly the array of charges that is shown in the figure.